Hey everyone, it's Nimious. The Sacred Memories preview video dropped last night and hidden at the bottom of the notification were a few tidbits of detail. First, Leon Grand Hero Battle is coming out on the 26th, and secondly, Marisa Crimson Blade is also arriving. But hold on, the phrasing is really weird, saying specifically, new hero on the way, Marisa Crimson Flash, who will increase her score for the next Tempest Trials. Look forward to it. Like most people, I didn't think too much of it, because, you know, the translations could be wonky, and you know, Japanese to English, it's never a fluent translation. Either way, I didn't think too much of it. However, the smarter and pessimistic people in my chat let me know this could be a Ayra 2.0 situation. Of course, I wouldn't be thrilled for that, and like most people, I wouldn't really want to give IS the benefit of the doubt with how profit-driven they are. And because, well, last time this happened, and with Ayra, it really sucked. For those who don't know the Ayra situation, it was a sore note as everyone expected her to be on the main banner. She wasn't, and with Marisa, she wasn't even in banner trailer, so this is already a big indication towards that. In any case, the problem with this is if Marisa, like Ayra, is on a separate banner, it causes orb inefficiencies and forces people to spend more money on orbs or more orbs to get the same heroes. Not only would people have to build up two different pity rates, there's a buy-in for each summoning round. You guys know your first summoning is 5 orbs, the next 3 is 4, the final is 3. If you only wanted Ayra, basically, or Marisa, basically the red orb only, and you say you only got 1 red orb a round, you're possibly paying 5 orbs per round for each attempt at summoning. Whereas if there were multiple heroes you wanted, like Mer, like Erica, all at once together, then you would be able to use your orbs much more wisely and be far more efficient with it. It's just basic economics here with the scaling. Well, all that seems to be for nothing, because good news is, of course, that was a translation error. A pretty bad one on North America's part, and I really understand how it happens, but it did. They messed things up, but according to the Japanese notification board, Marisa is free, as in she's for points in Tempest Trials. Rejoice! Or should you? See, with Tempest Trials, there has only ever been two heroes worth a damn in my books. That is the Black Knight and Mass Marf. Those two are very good heroes, and you can use them in arena runs all the way to tier 20 with ease. There have been 9 Tempest Trials so far, so generally a Tempest Trial hero isn't a great hero. Now, I know people are going to stone me for saying that because they're going to think whichever hero is great, but please. In general, there's only been two that are really good in arena, and that's those two heroes you will still see in arena today. Other Tempest Trials heroes are much more rare because they don't work nearly as well. Oh, and I didn't forget about Arden, who you guys should know I really like. I just don't think he works as well in arena without armor emblem, and which, you know, Mass Marth and Black Knight, they don't really need that kind of support. In any case, what I'm trying to say is, chances of Marisa being a great hero isn't great. I want to be wrong here, and I want her to be comparable to Ayra, but I wouldn't hold my breath. IS is very profit-driven, and if she's free, they really don't have an incentive to make her amazing. But who knows, the 10th Tempest Trial, Shrouded by Storm, comes out on January 31st, and when it comes out, we'll know for sure. Anyways guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, and feel free to tell me how you feel about all of this, the video format, the banner, this entire season leading up to the FEH anniversary. Oh, and if you care for Erica, Mir, and Larakel, I probably butchered that. We have a video up already on the skill overviews. Any case, this was Nimious. I hope you all have a great day, and see you guys next time. Bye-bye.